who's eligible to apply for asylum. You may only apply for asylum if you are arriving in or physically already present in the United States. To apply for asylum in the United States, of course, you may ask for the asylum at a port of entry. Or if you're already in the United States, then you have to file your application with the immigration office and usually do a, it's now is being done, it has to be filed with the service center, then the proper to file your case. And of course, you can apply for asylum regardless of your immigration status, whether you're here legally or illegally. You must apply, of course, for this relief within 1 year of your last arrival into the United States, unless you can, of course, demonstrate that there are change circumstances that materially affect your eligibility for asylum or extraordinary circumstances directly related to your failure to file within 1 year. You must, of course, apply for asylum within a reasonable time given the circumstances, so you cannot wait too long after the change of circumstances as well. So change or extraordinary circumstances may include certain changes in the conditions in your country, changes in your own circumstances, and of course, other events. You will be barred from applying for asylum if you previously applied for asylum and were denied by immigration judge or Board of Immigration Appeals, unless you demonstrate that there are changed circumstances which materially affect your eligibility for asylum. You will also be barred if you could remove to a safer country pursuant to a bilateral or multilateral agreement. Currently, the U.S., of course, has a safe third country agreement with only one country, which is Canada, and the agreement does not apply to individuals, of course, applying asylum affirmatively.